Uh-oh.
Damn it, this is not going the way we planned this. I'll tell you what, we're not going to have another Monday night in our hands. The way we went off the air Monday night was wrong. It's not happening again here tonight.
It's okay, it's okay.
I mean, the Outlaws will have no problem defeating those guys. What we really got to worry about is Rock and Rikishi. What are we going to do? Are they forming an alliance?
I'll tell you what we're going to do with Rock and Rikishi. There's going to be no alliance. It's hard to have an alliance when you're staring across the ring at each other. Tonight, in that ring, those two are going to get it on. We're going to end this right now.
Wow.
Come in.
Hey, guys. Hunter. Last Monday, you told me that if I got you proof that I won the Royal Rumble, that you'd do me my favor. You give me Rock one-on-one, then the winner gets to face you at WrestleMania for the WWF title. Now, I have got your proof.
Let's see.
I've got tangible proof right here on film.
Let me see this.
Now, you can clearly see, though I'm a little bit higher than Rocky, the apron's across Rocky's back. Rocky's feet are clearly touching the floor.
Oh, these are pretty fuzzy.
They're really fuzzy.
I mean, you can definitely tell who's me and who's Rocky.
Yeah.
Well,
all right, these are pretty good. I'm going to need something a little bit more solid and a little bit more conclusive. I'll tell you what. You get me like an eyewitness or something? Because an eyewitness would be perfect.
There you go.
You can get me an eyewitness. It's a done deal, man. It's a done deal. I'll do you the favor if you get me that. Hey, tell you what.
Just one eyewitness.
One eyewitness. Speaking of favors, I'm going to need a couple little favors for you tonight there before I get to mine. So, tell you what, why don't you go get yourself suited up there, Jumbo. You're going to be in action tonight.
All right. Just,
I'll hold on to these.
One eyewitness.
One eyewitness, big man.
You really are the game.
You know what? I'm beginning to think he's right. Maybe he did.
Come on, Holly.
Good.
Uh-oh.
Crunchy.
Hey, I came back here. I want to get my pictures back.
All right.
I want my proof back.
You got to work on your focus, man, because these...
Yeah. Me and Kane tonight?
Yeah.
Remember one thing. I'm doing you a favor. Remember that. And don't, and I'm telling you, and I mean don't, abuse the privilege.
No problem.
Big Show on a mission. He believes he should be going to WrestleMania. He should be in the championship match, the main event. And of course, Kane's on a mission. He wants to get his hands on X-Pac. He's jealous. He's afraid that X-Pac is going to steal his girl. Can you believe the way the Big Show just picked Kane up like a rag doll and threw him down in the middle of the ring? Misses. Kane rolls out of the way.
Boy, if he'd have hit that, it'd been all over.
And now Kane gaining momentum. Right hands and another one to the chin of the Big Show. The big man is wobbly in the corner.
Look who's coming down. I can't believe he's here.
I thought he wasn't here tonight, X-Pac. Kane distracted. And what? Come on, X-Pac.
He must have just got here. Triple H then lies. Hey, look.
Oh, DDT by Kane. Leave her alone, X-Pac.
What's he doing?
Well, X-Pac better look out. Here comes Kane. The big red machine from behind. And X-Pac's getting his. X-Pac's getting his.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, in the Big Show. Kane went for the choke slam and the Big Show from behind. And now X-Pac and the Big Show. Look at this. Triple H and Billy Gunn. All of DX out here.
Right over Kane.
A 4-on-1 against Kane. Referee was knocked down by Triple H.
It's an ambush.
A blatant ambush by DX. It's 4-on-1. And look at Tori screaming in horror as she looks on.
Oh, look at
that. And the steel steps.
That did it. He's done.
Come on, leave her alone, X-Pac.
That's it. The referee should ring the bell, but the referee got blasted too. Hey, look at this. Look at this.
Get up, bad boy.
X-Pac chasing Tori around the ring. Kane in the ring. What? And he knocks down Billy Gunn. And Kane fighting for survival. What a steel chair to the head of Kane from the game.
Good night, Kane. Look at Tori. Kane is laid out.
Kane. Tori's being forced to watch this. Kane's her boyfriend. Imagine what she's going through, what she's thinking about. As DX in the Show, 4-on-1, Kane.
Oh, look at this.
Look at the strength of the Big Show, planting Kane with a choke slam.
Look at her, she's being forced to.
The Baltimore Arena has come unglued.
Oh, my God. Universal Champ's going to be kicking some alien ass.
It doesn't matter, King, what the Big Show says. The Rock officially won the Royal Rumble this past Sunday at
Madison Square Garden. You're going to get yourself in a trip bag there, Michael. That's got to be proven to Triple H.
The Rock is going to WrestleMania to face the champion.
Don't be so hasty. Listen to this. This is unbelievable.
The fans here in Baltimore have weathered a blizzard to be a part of SmackDown, to see the people's champ, The Rock.
It's sold out here, not a seat in the house. They all want to see The Rock. They want to smell what The Rock's cooking. Huh? People's eyebrow! Here it goes.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Baltimore. Rikishi, The Rock says this. He appreciates what you did for him on Raw, coming out being The Rock's tag team partner. But The Rock says, tonight, a different night, a different show. This is The Rock Show, SmackDown. Which means you will come out here, stand in the middle of the people's ring, surrounded by the millions and millions of Rock's fans, all chanting The Rock's name.
Uh-oh, here we go.
And then over here, you have a 7-foot, 500-pound giant chanting this.
What's he chanting?
But Rocky's feet hit the ground first. I've got pictures of all that.
Be careful, Rock.
Big Show, you want to run your mouth at The Rock? You want to do your little investigation? Well, The Rock says this. If you want to investigate something, The Rock says, why don't you investigate just how you're going to take all those pictures of The Rock, your fingerprints, the everything, and you take those things, turn them some bitches sideways, and stick them straight up your candy ass!
Investigate that, huh? Michael, you don't have to be chanting too.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Oh, he's good when he puts that extra little la 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 in there.
You like that, huh?
Yeah.
Four pounds from the second row. Oh, the chest of the Brahma Bull. right into the chest of The Rock.
He got The Rock.
Rikishi has this one won, but wait a minute. The Big Show. The Big Show in the ring. And he just knocked Rikishi for a loop.
He almost took his head off.
And Big Show screaming to The Rock King, now you're mine. The Big Show came for The Rock.
Wait a minute.
The Big Show screaming to The Rock, now you're mine.
Well, I'll tell you something. This is what the Big Show has wanted ever since the Royal Rumble. He wanted another shot at The Rock. Look at this.
Choke slam. Choke slam.
He got The Rock.
And here's Triple H.
Hey.
The game in the ring. The champion. The WWF champion. Triple H. Pedigree Rikishi. A pedigree to Rikishi. A choke slam to The Rock. And the assault continues.
And here comes Stephanie.
Triple H's wife, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, with the championship belt. Watches on as Triple H and Big Show continue the carnage on The Rock and Rikishi. And here comes Too Cool.
What is this?
Rikishi's running buddies. Too Cool into the ring. And Big Show and Triple H hammering away on Grandmaster Sexe and Scotty Too Hotty.
These guys are getting destroyed.
This new alliance of Triple H and the Big Show leaving carnage in the ring. Oh, no. A pedigree to Scotty Too Hotty. And Triple H is calling for a double choke slam of Too Cool.
What?
Double choke slam. Too Cool, The Rock.
Oh, my gosh.
Rikishi left lane at the hand of the Big Show and Triple H. Destruction from the Big Show and Triple H. The McMahon-Helmsley era has struck yet again.
Oh, my gosh, Michael. There's an alliance that can destroy everything in its path. The Big Show and the McMahon-Helmsley era.
No, we got trouble here. The whatever they're called. You saw what happened.
What are we going to do about this? What are we going to do about this? Exactly.
Jack invited these guys here. Hey, they don't work here, but what did you guys do to them?
Yeah.
But what
did you hit one of them?
Some stuff. I mean,
you don't
this
want
seems like.
Money?
Yeah, this seems like your problem pretty much more than mine.
Not ours.
Beat their ass. Who cares?
Take care of business.
Okay, so we don't have a problem then.
Come in.
Hey, listen, you told me I wanted proof, I got proof, okay? You told me I need an eyewitness. If I brought you an eyewitness, you'd give me my title shot against Rocky for the title shot. I gotta beat Rocky, right? You want my witness? I'm so excited I can't stand it. Look, there's my witness.
Look,
Jim Dodson, I'm excited.
You hurt yourself or somebody else. Watch what's your hair, Gomez. What are you doing?
My hair. Don't worry about my hair. There's my witness. Look, Jim Dodson, look, you can even look at the TV. Right there on the monitor. You see where Jim Dodson is? You see Rocky? You see me?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
There's my proof.
Security.
You said you wanted proof.
Security guy is your proof.
He's my eyewitness.
From where I was standing.
Thursday, I'll give you whatever you want, all right?
Listen, let me tell you something. For the last time, I'll bring in your video proof. And if you don't give me what I want Thursday, I'm going to take it right out of your face. Do you understand me?
Oh, I understand you.
Whoa, you got a problem?
What did you do? What did
you
say?
Make you mad?
Oh, yeah, at least I got a tall problem, all right? What are you guys talking about?
That? Oh,
there's the great one. Big Show gonna... Listen, apparently these comments...
Finally! The Rock has come back to Pittsburgh. Big Show, The Rock realizes what just took place. The Rock realizes that you've got a hard-fought victory. Well, congratulations. But The Rock has but one thing to say to you. Somebody got a haircut.
Uh-oh. Yeah, Big Show is...
So that officially means, Big Show, that you are no longer... a long-haired, 7 feet, 500-pound piece of monkey crap. No, you are not. You are a short-haired, 7 feet, 500-pound piece of steaming, stinking, grade-A monkey crap.
Man,
what's The Rock doing?
He's infuriating this monster.
He's burying himself.
Now, Big Show, you want to run your mouth about how you've got an eyewitness to The Rock's feet hitting the ground at the Royal Rumble? Well, The Rock says this. He is tired of hearing you whine. The Rock is tired of hearing you bitch. The Rock is tired of hearing you cry and moan like a baby. But there is something that The Rock wants you to listen to. And that is the most important sound you will ever hear in your pathetic life, and that is all The Rock's fans chanting his name.
Uh-oh.
Big Show can't stand this.
Now, Big Show, seeing as you've heard the sound, The Rock says, go back to Supercuts and get your $5 back, jabroni.
Oh, no.
Man, oh, man, oh, man.
Now, on to our Olympic hero.
Kurt Angle?
No doubt.
Kurt Angle, The Rock says this. You run your mouth about how you beat The Rock? Well, The Rock says you have never. And The Rock means never, ever beaten The Rock. So The Rock says this. Quite simply put, The Rock says that tonight you like to wear your gold medals. Well, The Rock says this. He's going to go out there and win a gold medal for kicking your candy ass all over Pittsburgh.
Kurt Angle's hometown. Can't do that, can he?
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
The Rock, Kurt Angle, is going to be next right here live on Raw from Angle's hometown here in Pittsburgh. One-on-one next. The great athlete is Angle, both these two guys. They're young and they're still yet to reach their prime, the DDT. Will this be enough?
No.
And Angle able to roll that shoulder off the canvas. Angle has never tasted defeat, I guess, officially here. If you arguable as far as the Royal Rumble is concerned, and that choke out by Taz.
All right, he got choked out by Taz, of course. And Taz is running around telling everybody he beat Kurt Angle and stopped the winning streak, but you ask me, he didn't.
Oh, it was some more drop by The Rock. And again, The Rock's got the leg hook.
Whoa,
and again, another near fall. Man, this has been a great matchup. Both men creating near falls on the other here.
Now, this is showing one of those eyes intelligence. Take a little break. If it gets too high.
Angle.
I don't need to forget it.
Angle's leaving. But wait a minute. There's Taz.
Kurt, watch your back.
Taz from behind, not letting Angle escape The Rock.
Wait a minute.
It looked like Angle was going to take a hike and take a shower.
What is Taz doing out here? This was none of his business.
Well, we know Taz and Angle, no love lost between those two. What a spine buster by The Rock. He pops right up.
Uh-oh.
You can feel that momentum. It has turned here.
JR, I think Kurt Angle fixed this field something. I think he's fixed the field. The most electrifying move in sports entertainment history. The People's Elbow. It is.
Right in the heart of the Olympian. The Rock. Will that be enough there? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. The Rock has finally stopped Angle's unhinged streak.
Here is your winner.
We witness history. We've seen it all right here in Pittsburgh in his own hometown. Kurt Angle's been defeated. How embarrassing. Thanks to that man, probably Taz.
Taz is an animal himself. And The Rock is the man that has put the first official pin on Kurt Angle.
Look at this. Look at Taz.
Oh, wait. Whoa. Oh, Taz. Taz accidentally shot, hit The Rock with that clothesline. Taz has chasing Kurt Angle right up the rampway.
Hey, like you said, hey, they don't even belong here.
No,
hey,
okay.
I beat him. I'm not even tired. I beat him with no problem.
Right. Piece of cake, right? Yeah.
He never saw you coming.
That's how well things are jumping.
I got taped up with my knee pads.
Brian, what's that all about?
Yeah, you can take it off now because you're
not going to have to go out there.
You won't need your knee brace for where you'll be sitting.
Oh, that was easy money, right?
Oh, that was the easiest fight I ever had. Oh,
man. One down. Go.
What
do
you got
in the ice? Listen, I'm going to wait on you guys' parade. I'm going to have a little bit of fun too. This is why I'm here. Last Monday, you told me I'm bringing proof. You want proof? I got slow motion proof right on the market. You know what that's going to give me? That's going to give me what I want. It's going to give me one-on-one with a Rock to see who gets to go to WrestleMania to face you.
You got proof, big man? Let's see.
I got proof. It's right there in slow-mo. Look, over the top goes Rocky. There I go. There's his feet on the floor.
That's pretty good.
Whoa.
That is deciding.
How'd you get that? I told you. Don't believe me. I went through hell and high water for that. Listen, I don't lie. I'm telling the truth. So now, I got my one-on-one. With that proof, I got my one-on-one to Rock.
Well,
don't
I? I'll tell you what.
You gave me the proof. So now, Freddie Mercury, you got yourself a deal. You and The Rock, no way out.
Thankfully cleared up. The World Wrestling Federation Championship situation now takes a very interesting turn. And Rock, the proof has been given. The Big Show has gotten his wish. And at No Way Out, it will be you and the Big Show one-on-one, the winner to go to WrestleMania to battle the WWF champion. And I'm sure that this has got to be troubling to you. I mean, after all, this is not the NFL. There is not instant replay.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Detroit. Kevin Kelly, The Rock says this: you shouldn't concern yourself with the NFL. Don't concern yourself with instant replay. Don't concern yourself with The Rock's business. What you should concern yourself with is a beverage.
A beverage?
The Rock wants you to go in the back, find a nice tall glass, fill it up with ice, twist the ice around, fill it up with a nice tall glass of shut up juice.
Shut up juice.
Fix it. Big Show, The Rock says this: congratulations. After all your whining, after all your after all your complaining, you finally got another shot at The Rock. At No Way Out, The Rock says this: Big Show, you've got it all. You've got 7 feet, you've got 500 pounds, but the one thing that you do not have is the recognized symbol of greatness.
Brahma Bull.
Big Show, that symbol means that The Rock is the Brahma Bull. That symbol means, quite frankly, that The Rock is the people's champion. And Big Show.
Here goes that chant. Millions and millions.
Big Show, that symbol means that No Way Out, The Rock is gonna do one thing and one thing only, and that is lay it the smack it down on your big fat candy ass. Now, on to tonight, on to the triple threat match, Kurt Angle and Taz. Well, The Rock says this: going 2-on-1 with the Great One is gonna make both your candy asses famous. And The Rock says this: triple threat match, quadruple match, 3-on-1, 4-on-1, 8-on-1, call 911, 6-1-way, half a dozen the other, all right up your candy ass. The Rock says this: after tonight, after it's all said and done, after all the smoke is cleared, after all the dust has settled, and after No Way Out, The Rock is going to WrestleMania. And The Rock is walking out of WrestleMania and going down in history as being, without a shadow of a doubt, the best damn WWF champion there ever was. If you smell what The Rock... cooking.
The triple threat's next. It's coming back in the hard way. And there goes Kurt Angle as well.
SmackDown hotel reservations, anyone?
Oh man. It was Rock who handed Kurt Angle his first loss, first pinfall loss on Raw Monday night. And Rock back into the ring.
Yeah, Taz was trying to claim those honors, but Taz just illegally choked out Kurt Angle.
Oh. Rocked into Kurt Angle, knocked off the apron into the barricade.
Look out!
Oh, what a suplex into the bridge. Here's a cover of The Rock. Could be an upset. Woo! Rock gets the shoulder up after two.
That was close. Rock almost got reamed right there. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Well, Taz is yet to be beaten here in the World Wrestling Federation. Kurt Angle with only one loss. And, of course, The Rock's The Rock.
It's a very impressive record in this match.
Here he comes. Rock bottom for Kurt Angle from behind. Rock was going for the rock bottom. Kurt Angle interrupted it and follows it up with a clothesline.
Oh, look out.
And there's a choke out.
That's an illegal choke.
That's
illegal
choke out.
Referee, get in there. Earl Hebner, you moron.
And Rock from behind, not wanting Taz to win this one. And there's the knockdown by Taz.
They're all down.
What a matchup by three great superstars. Taz is going to go for the cover. Hook of the leg. There's two, and Kurt Angle won't allow Taz to pick up the win.
Well, Taz he's just been one count away from beating The Rock two times in this match.
Kurt Angle boots to the midsection. And now Taz and Kurt Angle again, double teaming.
Oh, no, they're not.
Oh, they're not working together. That lasted less than the last time.
Look at Kurt Angle. He's intense. He's intelligent. Got a high degree of integrity also. Oh, my God.
Kurt Angle slammed into the corner by The Rock. The People's Champ, the Brahma Bull, gaining momentum. And there's one for good measure. Kick to the midsection. There he is. The Rock plants Taz.
The Rock is truly laying a spot.
And look out!
And
rock bottom!
Bottom
by The Rock! Rock bottom! And Kurt Angle!
Two of them!
A rock bottom as well!
Another! Wait a minute! Big Show cover!
There's two! And Big Show pulls The Rock out of the ring! The Rock had the match won, and the Big Show has assaulted The Rock!
Hey! Look at the ring!
And here's the cover! Wait a minute! Kurt Angle wins the triple threat match! Taking advantage!
He doesn't even know he won! He just happened to land with his arm on top of Taz after he got rock bottom.
And what a headbutt by the Big Show. The Big Show dismantling The Rock. Oh, no.
That huge hand clapped around the throat of The Rock. Oh, no. The Rock for the ride. Chokeslam. Oh, man. What a chokeslam for The Rock.
The Big Show decimating The Rock.
Man, he's history. I can't believe we just saw that.
The Rock had this triple threat match won, but the Big Show pulled him out of the ring and destroyed The Rock. The Big Show claiming earlier on that The Rock's feet touched the floor first in the Royal Rumble.
Big Show, we've never seen before. Uh-oh.
He went for the kick. Oh, and he walked into it. He walked right into it. Big Show, is he going to do this? Is he going to be able to do it?
He got it!
Chokeslam! Chokeslam to Rikishi.
But look, it hurt the Big Show's back. His back's gone out.
And the Big Show to cover on Rikishi. There's two.
Whoa.
And somehow Rikishi got the shoulder up. Nobody's kicked out of the choke slam before.
I can't believe it. Unbelievable.
Big Show is in shock. Rikishi.
What's he doing here? I think he thinks he's going to need a chair to finish up Rikishi.
Well, Big Show with a steel chair in the ring. He knows he can't pin him if he didn't do it. And there's a kick to the chair. Bouncing off the head of the Big Show. And then a chair to the skull of Rikishi. And the referee calls for the bell. Big Show knew he couldn't beat him without
this.
After the choke slam.
Too cool. Uh-oh, guys. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Scotty Too Hotty for the ride. Yeah. Choke slam by the Big Show.
Not a good idea on the part of Too Cool to come out here to try to help Rikishi.
And here goes Grandmaster Sexay on the 500-pound Big Show.
Knock his goggles off.
And Big Show reaching for the steel chair again.
Look at this. You know what this makes me
think. Here we go.
Hey, it's The Rock.
It's The Rock.
The Rock
is in. The People's Champ carried away on the Big Show. Payback for The Rock. They'll need it. No way out. These two will go one-on-one at the No Way Out.
The Rock is not waiting for No Way Out. He just hammered the Big Show. Hit it.
Oh, no. Rock bottom. The Rock just rock bottom the Big Show.
Oh, my gosh. There's no way out of that, Michael.
Can you believe it, King? The Rock just rock bottom the Big Show.
I don't believe it, but I know I saw it.
The Rock delivering a rock bottom to the 500-pound Big Show.
Well, certainly, Rock, I've got to ask you a few questions. First and foremost, we know you have a date with the Big Show coming up at No Way Out. The winner of that contest goes to WrestleMania to battle for the WWF Championship. A question we'll also answer at No Way Out is who goes to WrestleMania as the champion. We found out earlier tonight, Rock, that Cactus Jack...
finally, The Rock has come back to Dallas. You know, Kevin Kelly, The Rock says this. You asked The Rock about WrestleMania. You asked The Rock about No Way Out. You asked The Rock about Cactus Jack. Well, let The Rock ask you a question. Have you ever had any pie?
Yeah, Rock. As a matter of fact, I had a piece of apple pie earlier this afternoon. It was very delicious.
Well, it looks like you've had more than one piece of apple pie, obviously, Kevin. But The Rock's not talking about apple pie. The Rock is talking about poontang pie.
Well, Rock, I don't mean to brag, but, you know, come on. I mean, you're talking about me here as far as whether or not I've had a piece of poontang pie before in my life. I mean, come on. That's...
Don't lie to The Rock. You have never had a piece of poontang pie. But The Rock says this, jabroni, today is your lucky day. Because over here to the right, The Rock has your very first piece of poontang pie.
Thanks, Rock. I really appreciate that.
Now shut your mouth, know your role, don't move your head. The Rock says this, the question was asked, is who is the champion at WrestleMania going to face? Is it gonna be The Rock or is it gonna be The Big Show? Well, that's not the question. The question is who is The Rock going to face at WrestleMania? Is it gonna be Triple H or is it gonna be Cactus Jack? One way or the other, The Rock could care less. Because you see, Big Show, do you actually think that you're gonna stand in the way of The Rock at WrestleMania? Do you think you're gonna stand in the way of destiny at No Way Out? The Rock says this, Big Show, The Rock was meant to go to WrestleMania. The Rock was meant to electrify the millions and millions of Rock's fans. And Big Show, at No Way Out, The Rock says he was meant to take his big right hand, slap the fat off your ass, and give it back to you. Is poontang pie boring you, Kevin? Are you a little kumsi kumsa? Well, The Rock says this, you just sit there and you enjoy the poontang pie. It's gonna be a long time before you have poontang pie like that again. You'll thank The Rock one day, jabroni. The Rock says this, now on to tonight. Cactus Jack, you got yourself in a situation where it's 5-on-1. Well, The Rock says this, tonight your situation is not 5-on-1, it's 5-on-2.
Cactus and a Rock. That's over there. That ain't Rockinsock King.
Well,
what a match that's going to be with this 5-on-2.
It's going to be The Rock and Cactus Jack taking on DX. DX, The Rock says he's kicked your candy asses for years. And on to the Radicals. On to Benoit. On to Malenko. On to Guerrero. On to Saturn. On to Pluto. On to Neptune. On to Uranus. Oh, it doesn't matter what your names are.
Uranus?
The Rock says this. Is let The Rock welcome you to The Rock's world in The Rock's way. You wanna brag about your contracts? Well, The Rock says this, all you four jabronis, take your little contracts, roll them up real nice, put rubber bands around them, turn them some bitches sideways, and stick them straight up your candy ass!
Shouldn't be making those guys mad now.
If you smell what The Rock... ...is cooking.
Oh!
Grandmaster,
wow.
Say guy has been isolated a long time here.
He's whipping the chains right off his neck.
He sure is.
Another exchange. Here comes Dean Malenko. Malenko to center now, double teaming. Oh! Oh. A double drop kick. And you down goes the youngster. One half of Too Cool, who showed a lot of guts, along with Rikishi, to even get in this 10-man tag team matchup.
It's open wide.
You got to admit, these radicals are doing a great job of keeping Grandmaster sexy. Well, he's isolated in the ring. What?
More double team here.
What are these people doing?
A double DDT! Sensei used the leverage to the double DDT!
I can't believe that, Stephanie!
Can he make the tag?
Oh, no! Big trouble, Stephanie!
Cactus Jack got the tag! Cactus Jack and Benoit! And Cactus is biting! Cactus biting at the face, at the ears of Chris Benoit!
Jealous of anybody that's got 2 ears! What's the ref doing?
Oh, the referee didn't see the tag!
Oh,
my God! Oh, he's there!
Triple H taking it to Cactus on the other side of the ring.
Triple H and Cactus going at it. They're gnawing at each other. It is damn sure not over. There's going to be no way out.
Come on, Triple H.
Inside the Hell in a Cell, I can tell you that. This is a war. This is carnage. This is carnage.
Hey, look at this.
It's the Outlaws. It's the Outlaws. And they got weapons.
Carnage is right. Stephanie, get over here.
We got a power outage. We lost power. We lost power here. We're live.
What the hell?
What the hell is this?
Chair, what did you do?
I didn't do anything, Stephanie. I promise.
Who is that?
What? Wait a minute, guys.
Oh, no!
Wait a minute. That's Paul Bearer.
What?
Paul Bearer. Machine is here!
Oh my God, what's he gonna do, JR?
Paul Bearer is back with a cane! And Kane is walking right through the mouth of hell! Through hellfire and brimstone!
X-Pac, look out!
Kane wants X-Pac! Kane wants anybody in front of him! The Big Red Machine! The Big Red Machine!
He's ready to run!
Is ready to destroy!
Oh no!
Chokeslam! Saturn!
No!
Oh my God!
He's got the draft! Look out!
One arm chokeslam!
I gotta go!
From the depth to hell, Kane has returned with Paul Bearer!
Triple H, get Stephanie!
Oh my God!
Yeah!
Through hellfire and brimstone, Kane is back! But you can bet there'll be hell to pay Thursday night on SmackDown!
Kane is back!
Championship is on the line for Cactus and Triple H in that one. Cactus Jack saying on Monday, on Raw, is where all my history.
clock clean. And Cactus calling for the Rock.
Oh, look at the fight. Oh.
There's the teamwork by the Rock and Cactus Jack. And here comes the Rock.
Boy, the stakes are huge in that one. You know, that's got to be a funny bulldog. And that match has got to be constantly on the mind of the Rock.
Of course it is. Big Show, 7'2", 500 pounds. And look at Road Dog. Oh. Rock the right hand. Rock down on the back against the Road Dog. Tag titles are not on the line in this one. This is part of the divide and conquer theorem. Triple H and Stephanie King set up five matches tonight to divide and conquer the forces who dare to tread against them. This is the third in the series. It's already 2-0. Perhaps the greatest tag team in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. And that sequence there shows you why.
Midnight!
Road Dogg wisely pulling Cactus out of his corner and allows Mr. Ass to help out in the double team.
A couple cheap shots, never hurt anybody.
Oh man. And Road Dogg getting kicked in the stomach. There's another. He follows it up with a right hand. Big Show at no way out. What a collision. And the Big Show doesn't like the Rock at all.
Come back!
is sick and psychotic. Cactus Jack's the guy that invented sick and psychotic.
What's Cactus doing? He's got a weapon. He's got a weapon. It looks like a left pipe. Look at him.
What do you say, Kane? I mean, after all, if anybody knows about the meaning of the word handicap,
ooh,
it's you.
Ooh, ooh. Not right to make fun of others' handicaps. We find some humor in the misfortunes of others. And we've got some matches here tonight. Wait, what's up? Wait a minute. Triple H and Stephanie have laid down the law here, and there's Too Cool. They're going to be in one-on-one competition here tonight. Grandmaster Sexy against the Road Dogs. Scotty Too Hottie against Mr. Ass.
Uh-oh,
and Rikishi. Rikishi will take on both Steiner and Malenko. And they're coming down here, King. Rikishi and Too Cool are headed to the ring.
8 or 9 against 3.
I don't like the odds as far as Rikishi and Too Cool are concerned. But both three are showing no fear.
Showing no brains.
Oh, oh, wait a minute. Ah! I think business is going to pick up here. Already here tonight.
Uh-oh, look out.
And there's Paul Bearer and the Big Red Machine.
Oh, no.
And Kane is headed this way.
That Big Red Return ought to be locked up somewhere for what he did to Torrey.
Triple H and a partner. Triple H is choosing here tonight in a handicap match.
What is that sadistic Paul Bearer put into the head of Kane?
Too Cool and Rikishi restraining Kane. At least they're
moving.
Shoulder up, and Benoit, we call him the Rabid Wolverine, all over the Rock. Benoit with the offensive advantage, creating a very deliberate, methodical, punishing pace.
I know you got a lot of money for
the Rock. Hey, look at that. DDT's going to be over right there. And Guerrero knows it's over.
How smart is Guerrero? You got to love the guy.
Guerrero knows it's over, and he distracted the referee.
Oh,
and the Rock just stabbed Guerrero with the right hand.
Right on Guerrero's shoulder.
Crippler crossface. He's got the crippler crossface. It's going to be over. It's going to be over right there. The Rock. He's going to tap.
He's got to tap. Look at his arm broken. He's
is desperately trying to get to the ropes. There's no counter for this. The line though,
got the rope.
The referee's going to call for the break, but I think the damage may have already been done. Uh-oh, look at this. Benoit got a busted lip, but he doesn't care. Oh, again, Benoit back on the offensive. With tremendous aggression on The Rock. Oh, no! And The Rock turns the table. Right here for The Rock.
Smack it being laid down.
Man, we knew this was going to be a great match, and it has not disappointed. Uh-oh. Oh, Samoan drop by The Rock. Reaches back, hooks the leg. And, oh, got a 2.5. A long, long two created by The Rock.
Look at Guerrero. He's sweating bullets.
Rock, no doubt looking for the rock bottom. Oh! There's the spine buster. Benoit, big trouble here.
Look at Guerrero. Oh, man.
And Benoit knocked over the top with a powerful clothesline of The Rock. 6'5", 270 pounds. And now Rock and Benoit out here in no man's land. On The Rock.
It's the ref.
The ref. Benoit's getting. He's got the bridge.
Rock back.
The Big Show did the damage, and Benoit capitalized.
And your winner, Chris Benoit.
Thanks to the Big Show, Chris Benoit has just beat The Rock with a belly to back suplex.
I thought the Big Show was in Hawaii, JR. What happened?
What the hell is that 500-pound monster doing here tonight? The Big Show is supposed to be on the island.
Well, I think the Big Show just sent a message to The Rock. Oh, no! Here we receive.
And that goes The Rock. The Rock into the Big Show's face.
Look out, Rock.
And there's Benoit and Guerrero. And now the Big Show manhandling The Rock, who's just been through a war with Chris Benoit. Look at this animal. 7'2", 500 pounds. The man The Rock will meet at No Way Out.
I'm afraid this is just a little taste of what Rock's going to get at No Way Out.
Benoit,
oh, look out!
Oh! It has turned his head right into the heart of The Rock. Big Show did the damage. Benoit got the victory.
Yeah, the Big Show took the heart out of The Rock.
There's going to be hell to pay at No Way Out between The Rock and the Big Show, but we're not done yet.
Big Show.
Big Show, what is your reaction to what you just saw, to what you just did?
What do you think my reaction is? That right there was truly a work of art. You know what that is? That's a little piece of what's in store for The Rock at No Way Out. Because at No Way Out, that's exactly what it is for The Rock. There's no way out. You know what else? The Big Show is going to WrestleMania. Hallelujah!
Show at No Way Out. There was a show that's gotten knocked down by the Big Red Machine.
Oh, wait, what does Kane think he's going to do now?
That's
no disqualification.
That's just very legal. And right now, X-Pac getting a chair. X-Pac handing a steel chair
very legal.
To the game. Yes, it is.
Very legal.
And now the onslaught really begins here on the Big Red Machine.
All right, you said don't count Kane out. I think you can start the count now.
Big Show's, what's he gonna do with Kane here? That steel chair lying ominously in the center of the ring almost.
Yeah, talk about Kane's chances now, JR.
Gonna be a pedigree.
They're fixing to go from slim to none.
Hey, wait a minute! Wait a minute! It's The Rock!
What's he doing here?
The Rock! He looked on the Big Show!
Oh, The Rock!
He just took slam The Rock almost all the way to hell.
Not a very nice welcome.
What a 500-pound choke slam. Triple H,
look out!
Pedigree Kane. But Triple H backdrop. Encounter.
Oh no. Oh.
Now X-Pac's in.
No disqualification.
I don't. You keep saying that.
Anything's legal.
The Big Show and X-Pac.
Hurry up,
double
pin
team
him.
And Kane.
Hit him quick.
Triple H just nailed The Rock with a steel chair.
What's that?
It's Cactus Jack.
Yes,
Jack.
Oh,
and they fought. The Rock is
up. Oh, down again!
Oh, the Rock in the shot! Right to the spine of the Big Show!
Finally, The Rock has come back to Fresno. The Rock says this: there are certain things that go together. Salt and pepper, bacon and eggs, the Big Show and... and The Rock and WrestleMania. So The Rock says this, Big Show, The Rock realizes what type of task he has at No Way Out. Big Show, The Rock realizes that this is gonna be, without a shadow of a doubt, one of the biggest and hardest matches in The Rock's career. But The Rock says this, Big Show, The Rock is gonna walk into No Way Out. The Rock isn't gonna run. The Rock is gonna walk into No Way Out and beat your candy ass from pillar to post. One, two, three. And The Rock. And The Rock is going to WrestleMania. And The Rock is becoming the next WWF champion.
How ironic. DX looks to derail those plans by...
As for tonight, DX, you think you're real cute. You think you got all the answers by going ahead and booking a match with The Rock against the Outlaws, with The Rock's tag team partner as the Big Show. Well, The Rock says this, Big Show, The Rock does not want you as a partner. The Rock does not need you as a partner. And the fact of the matter is this, Big Show, DX, The Rock has already got a partner. The Rock has already got a partner, Big Show, in which you can never have. The Rock has a partner in which you will never have. And The Rock's partner tonight is the people. So you see, Big Show, The Rock says this. If you even come down to the ring, if you entertain the thought, the notion of coming within 10 feet of The Rock, then The Rock says The Rock is gonna give you the biggest smackdown your 7 foot, 500 pound, big fat candy ass has ever seen.
The Rock still standing. And the Big Show
different shots to the ribs.
It looks like he's got him now.
And there goes The Rock.
Yeah.
The Rock.
Yeah.
Another goal.
The Rock.
The Rock gets locked about. Into the bus.
Are you? There's no way out.
What are they going to do with The Rock, King? I don't know, but I guarantee it ain't going to be good. What has DX done with Kane and Cactus Jack? What is DX planning for The Rock? The Rock's been shoved in the DX Express by the Big Show in Triple H.
There's no way out, Rockin'.
The bus is loaded. The Rock has been in departing. DX, the DX Express, they're headed for parts unknown. Rocking off with The Rock inside. An ambush by DX. And the... Wait a minute.
Triple H, The Rock says, we seem to have developed a little pattern here. And that pattern is that every single week you come out here and you run your mouth, and every single week you subject all of us to watch you stand in the middle of the ring, grab a microphone, and you say this. Tonight,
Oh, no!
I am the game, and in this very ring, for the next 20 minutes,
Is he constipated?
I'm going to be talking, and saying absolutely nothing,
Somebody's going to go for a ride on a DX Express tonight, but the question is, who will it be? Another impersonation like that, it'll for sure be The Rock. And what a night this is going to be. Almost 30,000 fans on hand here in the Georgia Dome.
Well, The Rock says, you absolutely suck. You see, Triple H, The Rock says tonight is going to be a special night, but it's not going to be a DX night, because quite frankly, the thought of another DX night makes The Rock want to stick his finger down his throat and spew the people's vomit all over your candy asses.
people's vomit. There, you know he's going for a ride.
Oh, Rock, you're so witty. First, let me comment you on the beautiful pajama top you're wearing. That's very nice.
Uh-oh. Pajama top?
You know, Rock, as much as I hate your no-talent ass, there's one thing I can count on, and that is you coming out here each week and rambling off one of your many catchphrases designed to make us laugh oh so heartily. Oh, it's great stuff, Rock.
Rock,
but I'll tell you
here.
What, get this through your thick head. If I say it's gonna be a DX night, it's gonna be a damn DX night. And tonight is gonna be a DX night. And since it seems that there are four of us and just one of your little ass.
Oh no! Here comes the big red machine along with Paul Bear. Those other two passengers, I'm sure the Cactus was talking about. That had to be a mighty big truck to haul that load. 18-wheeler at least.
Hey, Triple H, I gotta admit, a big six-man tag team sounds like a lot of fun, but why don't we do this? Why don't we give the people of Atlanta, Georgia, just...
Oh, wait a minute. What are you talking about?
Who died and left him in
charge? Just a little taste of what they can expect to see tonight. In that very ring.
What's he doing? Oh, wait, here comes Cactus. Cactus coming for Triple H. The Rock and Kane are in the ring. Wait up, JR with it. The Rock landed on the Road Dog. Get some help out here. Get the Rock. Stop this. Cactus. Get out of there, it's not safe!
Look at X-Fox, Paul Kane in the face.
There's Cactus back up. He's got to be in La La Land. They're going on NSYNC. Oh, and the Rock ball right here again on the Big Show. This is a war.
Look at that, Marvin Gaye. Oh!
Cactus Jack just hit.
Stephanie, what are you doing?
Oh, Stephanie just.
Get him off, Stephanie.
There's this Triple H. Cactus in the face to no avail.
Don't you dare do it.
Oh, Cactus stalking Stephanie until Triple H comes from behind.
You're right, he's a stalker. He's a psychotic suicidal stalker.
Get him, DX. They're going to hit the high ground. It looks to me like they're going to retreat.
Good.
I lie awake at night, and I don't understand why. I don't understand why the booze, the constant booze. Just two short months ago, you all cheered for me. You poured your hearts out to me. What's changed? Have I really changed that much in 2 months?
I don't think he's changed at all.
I support The Rock. I support him. I like The Rock just like you. But as I support him, he insulted me. He called me a jabroni.
He did that, Michael. You remember that? Big jabroni.
That may be funny to you, but it was an insult to me, and it hurt my feelings. And I'm not going to put up with it. Does that make me a bad guy because I'm not going to stand for that? And Triple H, I lose the belt to Triple H. I lose the WWF title to Triple H. Do I get a rematch? Even though I did everything he told me to do, everything like I was his personal errand boy, I never got my rematch. Does that make me a bad guy? And let's look at this. I did win the Royal Rumble. You know I did. Because of a few bad, incompetent referees, I get screwed. Does that really make me a bad guy?
He did win. He's got the tape to prove it, Michael.
I'm just trying to win your hearts back and show you that I did win the Royal Rumble. Now, if I have to prove it to you, fine. I'll do it one more time. I have footage. Please, roll the footage for those of you that don't understand where I'm coming from. I'm not a bad guy. I have footage. Please.
Look at this, Michael. Last month at the Royal Rumble. And the first person's feet to hit the floor.
As you can see, Rocky's feet touched the mat. Now, I know some of you out there might not have been paying attention. You might have missed it. Please, one more time, roll the footage again in case someone might have missed it.
Watch closely this time, Michael. Watch Rocky's feet. The first person's feet to hit the floor loses. Look at, watch the feet.
Again,
there they are.
You can see Rocky's feet hit the mat. He pulls them up. He's a great athlete, tremendous athlete, but he did lose. You're still not believing me. One more time. In slow motion.
Why don't
please,
these people get it,
slow
Michael?
Slow motion. One more time.
How much plainer can it
look
be?
Look at Rocky's feet right now.
All right, watch. Watch closely. There's his feet. They're on the floor, both of them.
His feet are on
the floor.
I agree
with him, King.
Let me get this straight. You people would rather cheer loud for a loser.
Wow. Boy, oh boy.
Rather than the actual winner, me.
I think these people are blinded by their love for The Rock.
I don't understand you people. I don't understand how you can do this. Can anyone out there explain to me how this is right?
I agree with that. Angle challenging Jericho to a tag team matchup. The fans of the Nashville Arena
Chris Jericho. The Rock says that tag team wrestling really isn't in his repertoire. But tonight, The Rock will team with you as long as The Rock can get that Olympic goof to know his role and shut his mouth.
Oh my gosh!
The Rock says he'll team with Y2J.
Kurt Angle's man.
The Rock could care less about Kurt Angle. The only real reason why The Rock is teaming with you tonight is to get his hands on The Big Show.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Big Show, The Rock says this. He has heard your complaints. He has seen your footage. And The Rock says this. You are absolutely right.
What? Did he... The Rock admitting?
The Rock says you are right. The Rock's feet did touch the ground first. You are right. The Rock did call you a jabroni. And you are right. These people, they, The Rock's people, boo your candy ass.
Oh, my gosh. Can't believe Rock's provoking a 500-pound, over 7-foot-tall man like him. Oh.
I can't believe tonight, King, they're all gonna get in that same ring and get it on.
The Big Show, you wanna know why they boo you? You know why they don't treat you with the respect that you think you deserve? You see, The Rock has a little bit of video footage of his own.
Uh-oh, what could this be?
The Rock has some video footage of the one thing you think you do best. So The Rock says, roll the footage.
What? Oh.
Oh, boy. Big Show is livid.
Now, Big Show, just in case you didn't digest that, let's look at it one more time from a different angle.
Uh-oh.
Poking at the big man.
Hey, this is not funny.
Why are you laughing?
Well.
Now, Big Show, seeing as you have a third grade education, maybe you'll understand it one more time in slow motion.
Oh, Rock, I wouldn't do this if I were you. Look at it.
Look at the look on the show's face. He's shaking with anger.
You see, Big Show, that is why they boo you. That is why they don't treat you with respect. Because you whine, you moan, and you complain. But me, why? Why you boo me? Don't boo me. You should cheer me. Don't boo me. Oh, shut your mouth.
Oh, my gosh.
Big Show, the Great One, says this. He realizes that you are 7 feet. He realizes that you are 500 pounds, and The Rock realizes that you are, without a shadow of a doubt, the biggest threat in The Rock's career. And come No Way Out, don't worry about the crowds. Come No Way Out, don't worry about whether or not they boo you. The only thing you should worry about, Big Show, is this. Is how are you going to stop the Brahma Bull from kicking your candy ass and going to WrestleMania? If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Oh no, Spinebuster! The Rock's on fire here, so like Kane was earlier. And look at this, oh, the Big Show! Knocking The Rock down, and what power! It's like a bulldozer cleaning The Rock's clock. But look at Jericho, The Rock knocked out of the ring.
Watches out, Big Show!
That's a dropkick from the top rope! And Jericho's knocked the show down, but Big Show quickly to his feet.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
Yeah, you're right.
Jericho
off his feet.
Right, choke slam!
Wonder if he enjoyed his trip.
Okay, look at this.
What? Hey, wait a minute, Michael.
China with a steel chair. What? To the back of the Big Show with a chair. And how did he move the show?
China's in trouble. China's in trouble. Joe's got China.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't do it, Joe. That's Joe's got China. And Rock from behind. And The Rock, who goes one-on-one with the Big Show Sunday.
Oh, and look at this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, can Jericho do this? Can he do it? Jericho going, for the walls of Jericho. This is a submission move, but the match has been thrown out, King. Look at Jericho. The walls of Jericho on the Big Show. And the referee's breaking it up. What a war on SmackDown. The Rock rock bottoming the Big Show.
The winners of this match are a result of a disqualification. Kurt Angle and the Big Show.
Well, the Rock delivering the rock bottom.
Wait a minute. Oh, what's this?
Well, Jericho wants some more of Angle. They meet Sunday on pay-per-view for the Intercontinental title. And where's Big Show going?
Look at the Rock.
He and the Rock going at it. Oh, he's trying an Angle. Rock and Big Show. And here it comes, the Intercontinental Champion.
I'm gonna tell you something, Michael, this is a long way from being over. These people may fight all the way to Sunday.
Will Chris Jericho be able
to
lock the walls of Jericho on Angle Sunday? He's got it locked in now. Y2J Chris Jericho goes one-on-one with Kurt Angle Sunday on pay-per-view. Wait a minute, Kay. Rocket Big Show battling backstage, and Big Show just missed the right hand.
God to war now. Look out. Rock's got Big Show. Look out. Look at this.
They need a no way out. On the line, a shot in the main event at WrestleMania. And Rock and Big Show hammering away at each other in the backstage area. Look out. Rock into that steel door.
I'm going to tell you something, Michael. Somebody can get hurt real bad right here.
Oh, my God. Just rolled through a window. Big Show threw Rock through a glass window. And look at Triple H and Stephanie. Look at those two.